whoop whoop 4-day weekend for me.
Hey, welcome to the stream, and we're going to begin.
Chained on the other side. Won't be able to pick this.
This doesn't look good. Edward, how badly are you hurt?
I'm not dead yet, but I don't think I can get up.
Kept them from using the elevator?
Yeah. I sent the elevator down to the basement, like you wanted, and shut it down.
Good.
Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while. I think. It's hard to keep track of time.
Are you sure you can't get up? I could really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves.
Nice.
They've definitely reached the basement. Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past it. It doesn't matter. We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. We'd better hurry if we want to stop them. They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
You okay? Let's get on with it.
Just follow my instructions, and everything will be fine.
Be careful, Jack. You too.
Be able to pick this. You okay?
Don't worry about me.
Edward, how badly are you hurt?
I'm not dead.
There we go.
Not yet. But I don't think I can get up.
You kept them from using the elevator?
Yeah. I sent the elevator down to the basement like you wanted and shut it down.
Good.
Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen
find the password.
Quite a while.
Need the password.
I think. It's hard to keep track of time.
Are you sure you can't get up? I could really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves.
I just need to...
They've definitely
rest here
reached the basement. Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past... It doesn't matter now. We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. We'd better hurry if we want to stop them. They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
I don't think we were done.
What exactly is going on here?
I suppose it's time you knew. You may have guessed by now that my family and I have lived for a very long time, thanks to the serum derived from my father's blood. I discovered the alterations to his blood in some of my earliest attempts to remove the artifact. I eventually isolated the anomalous compounds, which led to the serum treatment we still use.
Would you be willing to share some of that immortality juice with me?
Maybe. But remember, if Lorenzo gets free, the source of the serum will be gone. It's hard to overstate exactly how dangerous the artifact has made Lorenzo. In addition to being homicidally psychotic, he has also gained enhanced strength and unusual resistance to most kinds of physical damage. He also commands a kind of local telekinesis, which appears to be projected by the artifact itself. Now, we need to get to the basement before these intruders find a way to set Lorenzo free. Follow me.
Be careful, Jack. You too.
Hey, something's out there.
We never used this wing. Nobody's been in here for decades. There's no telling what we'll run into. Mess. Let's hope we can find a way through. The utility elevator is on the bottom floor.
Wandering through places like this is how people end up someone else's dinner.
I don't know, like he ever tells us anything.
Those mercs put up a good fight, huh?
Yeah, not exactly the pushover that you promised.
Well, fewer people left in the gang means bigger chairs for us, right?
Yeah.
clue. Something's not right here.
I'm coming to see what that was. So, if you're like...
I'm coming to see what that was.
Or whatever.
So if you're
the
like
fuck
a
was
ghost
that?
Girl, keep your eyes open. I think you guys won't do that stuff.
Give a ghoul nightmares.
Still kicking?
Nice.
Thank you.
just run!
Everyone you see, don't hesitate. We can't let them release Lorenzo.
Can't pick this.
All those assholes upstairs, and they still can't stop these clowns from barging in here?
Come on, damn you, get that door open.
Those idiots are trying to shut down the Abremelin field. That's the only thing keeping Lorenzo from breaking out of there. We need to get in there
and
stop.
I need a password.
Hello, Jack. It's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
Father, I will stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me. Once I am free, I will be happy to teach you too.
No, I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact. Let me see. Lucifer's balls. They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the hallway. Quickly now!
That's right. You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
God damn it. I'm gonna break your skull if you don't have this door down in 10 seconds.
We're running out of time.
I'm opening the main
That's
door!
Right.
Hurry!
You need to shut down the container. with this Lysa. He's the crazy one. You know this. Look at what he's done to me.
I built a failsafe into the containment grid. Switched the 4 Abremelin generators to manual override, and I can flood his cell with a lethal dose of Zeta radiation.
Do the right thing. Open this door and let me out.
Hurry. His powers are returning.
Please. Just open the door. Do the right thing. Let me out of here.
Do not listen to him. This is what he does. Surely you can see that.
Everything my son has told you about me is a self-serving lie. That must be obvious now.
And then we're all dead.
Think back on everything Jack has told you. Who do you think is really the crazy one here? Please, just open the door.
I just set the last generator and I can end this.
Think back on everything Jack has told you. Who do you think is really the crazy one here?
You've got to set the other generator before it's too late.
Do the right thing. Let me out of here.
That's it! Don't worry. The Zeta radiation won't harm you.
I'm sorry, Father. I did everything I could to avoid this.
Liar! End upon me here forever if you'd had your way, puny worm. Do you truly think you have the power to destroy me?
Goodbye, Father.
Excuse me.
We didn't have any other choice, did we?
What would he have done if he'd gotten free?
Oh, he would have killed both of us. And then the rest of my family. And that would only have been the beginning. His crimes, back when he was free. It was only because of my family's influence that he ended up here, rather than on death row. The world now. It's a world made for monsters. Nothing could have stopped him.
No. I've answered my own question. We truly had no choice.
I'm sorry about Lorenzo.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Before you go, I couldn't have done this without your help. I think this is fair compensation. I won't be needing your services after this.
Saving your family's gotta be worth more than that.
You know, I was so close to understanding the artifact. Now that I can study it directly, I may be able to do something useful with it. Come back and see me at Cabot House in a week or so. All my research may not have been completely in vain.
Hey.
Just let me know.
Hey.
Where to? Time for some travel fuel. Want one?
Your thoughts?
Most folks are just looking for a hand.
I was just wondering where you and I stand.
Well, things aren't bad. Because believe me, you'd know if they were. But I suppose we could be doing better.
Nothing else for now.
Sure.
chained on the other side.
Much better. Something's not right. Where are the people?
That son of a bitch Sergeant Reiser caught me trying to have a look in the warehouse. And that asshole actually drew his weapon on me.
Something's not right. Where are the people? If there's a story here, we'll find it.
Hey.
Point the way. Hard to believe I'm roaming with my own pre-war relic. Just let me know.
I buy and sell. Just put up everything you've got and let's see if we can make a deal.
What the?
Thank you.
scratch.
Got it.
They passed 199.
Anyone there?
Got it.
Did you try rebooting the...
Who's out there?
Oh.
You're mine now!
Lock's really strong.
What was that?
Where'd that little fucker go?
Find him and kill him!
Well, there's a classic.
Engage with me, huh?
They're still here.
Thank you.
Loctite.
Where'd they go?
Got
him! You held your own there, Blue.
inside, there's... Come take a look at this.
Alrighty, taking a break. I'll be back on a little bit later tonight. Peace.
Pam wants to talk with you. She's in back.